Your morning commute will be a lot smoother tomorrow since crews fixed this sinkhole on Austin Bluffs near UCCS in Colorado Springs. The sinkhole opened up after yesterday's flooding. The two lanes of Austin Bluffs were closed while crews made repairs. The hole was about 6 feet by 8 feet and a foot deep. And this